spoken the word of our strength to his work, and filled all his fountains of eternal life and joy. And laying a finger aside of his ways, I'll give him a